The tchotchke.
Our next special Tony Award for Lifetime Achievement in the Theater goes to another outstanding, damn it, Tony-winning producer, Paul Libin. Here's a look at just a few of the highlights of his career.
Paul Libin is the recipient of a 2013 Special Tony Award for Lifetime Achievement in the Theater. In his 50-year career, Mr. Libin began his work as an actor and has continued to contribute to the theater throughout his life in a variety of roles, ranging from stage manager and director to lighting designer and production director. The breadth of his work spans more than 250 Broadway, off-Broadway, and touring productions. A previous chairman of the Broadway League, he is owner of Circle in the Square Theater and president of its theater school. Mr. Libin is also the current president of Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS, a trustee of the Actors Fund, and vice president of Jew Jamson Theaters.
You're good at that. It's my pleasure to present this special Tony Award for Lifetime Achievement in Theater to Paul Libin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. To my co-honorees with whom I collaborated, Ming Cho Lee, in 56, and Bernie Gersten in 64, my compliments and congratulations. My deepest gratitude to my esteemed colleagues at the American Theater Wing in the Broadway League for this very distinguished honor. I congratulate all the Tony nominees, many my friends, and many new faces. Together, they will make Broadway tomorrow. Lifetime achievement in the theater is only realized through the very hard work of collaboration. I share this Tony Award with everyone who made it possible. My thanks to the playwrights, the composer, lyricists, the directors, the choreographers, the designers, all the actors, the stage managers, and the stage hands. And everyone here is very familiar with that long list, and the ushers who lead the theater goer to their seats. Together, they create the energy, the sparkle, and the magic eight shows each week. That is Broadway. The collaboration and dedication to each performance provides a memory embedded in every theater goer's lifetime. And I thank all the theater makers for this Tony honor. I thank Joe Melziner, who gave me my first stage manager's credit on Broadway in 1956, working with Ethel Merman. To my thanks to Ted Mann, who walked into my off-Broadway theater in 63 to produce Luigi Pirandello's Six Characters in Search of an Author. And we started to talk and decided to produce Six Characters together. I became his partner at Circle in the Square. Extraordinary years produced so many productions, side by side on a handshake that lasted for 50 years. To Susan Frankel, who collaborated with Ted and me for more than 30 years and continues very ably and loyally. And Colin O'Leary, who runs the Circle in the Square Theater School. My grateful thanks to both of them. Thank you, Rocco Landisman, who made an offer to me that I could not refuse in 1990. A great 19 years before President Obama beckoned him to become the chairman of the National Endowment for the Arts. My thanks to everyone at Jew Jamson Theater, everyone at Jew Jamson Theater, a glorious 23 years. And Jordan Roth, your passion inspires me. Your vision that you have for Jew Jamson Theaters is thrilling. Your caring and attention to the high standards that regard the theater maker and the theater goer is the future. Thank you for teaching this old guy so many new ways of doing things. To Florence Libin, Florence Rowe Libin, my co-producer who conceived and created our longest running hit, The Libin Family, Charlie, our son, his wife Mindy, their children Travis and Mila, and our two daughters, Claire and her man Bob Da Silva, and Andrea with her husband John High and his daughter Sasha. They are our joy, as is the theater. To my beautiful and brilliant wife, Florence. We have been together from my very first stage managing night on Broadway, and every night and day thereafter. I could not be here tonight if it were not for your smarts, your love and support. Flo Rowe, my sincere gratitude and love. Thank you so much. Thank you.